I want to thank members for supporting House Resolution 175, designating March 22, 2017 as March for Meals Day in our state. Hunger among senior citizens in America and across our Commonwealth is a serious issue. In fact, research indicates that 10.2 million seniors across the country and nearly 300,000 seniors here in Pennsylvania face the threat of hunger. To help address this issue, Meals on Wheels of America annually sponsors the March for Meals campaign, which is designed to raise awareness to serious hunger and encourage collaboration among businesses, communities, and local, state, and federal governments. Since 2002, Meals on Wheels programs have come together to celebrate this proven and results-driven collaboration to ensure that our seniors are not forgotten. Mr. Speaker, I believe now more than ever, we must remind ourselves of the importance of Meals on Wheels. As you may have heard, Meals on Wheels is headed for the budget chopping block in Washington, D.C. The Trump administration is defending cuts to the program with claims that the Meals on Wheels program is not showing any results, and the program, quote unquote, sounds great but doesn't work. But the truth is, Mr. Speaker, Meals on Wheels has shown great results here in Pennsylvania and across our country. And in fact, according to a 2014 study conducted by the University of Illinois, programs like Meals on Wheels improve the quality of life for seniors. According to the study, Meals on Wheels is showing results by offering an effective and vital nutritional and health program for seniors. And Meals on Wheels is showing results by helping to offset healthcare costs by allowing seniors to stay in their homes longer rather than going into nursing homes. This is vital to allowing seniors to maintain their independence and remain in their communities, which is a proven benefit to seniors' mental and physical well-being. Mr. Speaker, the fact remains that Meals on Wheels is showing results in Pennsylvania, and cutting federal support for this program will have devastating results here and consequences here in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Mr. Speaker, I want to thank everyone for their support for this resolution and for their support of the Meals on Wheels program in Pennsylvania. And I encourage all members to let Congress and the President know of this proven results program, which is showing great results throughout our state. Thank you.